You have less than a week to prepare, though. I mean, this is a very, very big undertaking for you. I mean, look, I understand you are very accomplished, and I don't doubt your skill, and I know that you have what it takes to perform well in a match against someone like Randy Orton, but you just got to Monday Night Raw. You think maybe you want to crawl before you walk? Walk before you,
don't have
you
to
run?
Answer if you don't want to.
I'm going to answer because it's ridiculous. You see my size?
I do.
Here's the reality. Tonight, you saw a snippet of what I'm capable of. And it was spoiled by my own friend, but I also understand his side of things. He's gone through a lot with Mr. Orton. He's seen a lot of people get damaged that he's grown up fans of, get kicked in the head. He's upset. I understand. But by the same token, I watched my friend get loaded into an ambulance and driven out.
That's scary.
And you came to me yourself and said, how do you feel about this? And I said, I would love to have come to Drew and said, hey, thanks, but no thanks on the interference. But the reality is things are different because he is hurt, and I expect him to be okay. But
two kicks to the skull is serious.
Exactly. And so with that said, the key here is the actual word payback, and Randy deserves it.